Well, good morning. My name's Walt Mueller. My nickname's the Otter. I'm usually in the water all the time and playing, catching fish, but not always. Sometimes I do get skunked. I'm here today to tell you about Otter soft milking egg materials. They're artificial eggs made out of very, very soft plastic. They're very realistic. We carry 15 different colors. They come in 6 sizes, and they'll cover everything from small sucker spawn, 2 millimeters in size, up to these large eggs that I'm holding that are 10 millimeters in size. This fly box is a typical box that I use when I go steelheading. We have some small 4 millimeter eggs here on the right side, 6 millimeter in the middle, and 3 by 6 millimeter clusters. Just to give you a little background on these eggs, most of your trout eggs are about 4 millimeters in size. Your steelhead, a little bit larger. They're in the 6 millimeter range. So therefore, I use both the 4s and the 6s, and sometimes these larger 3 by 6 millimeter for my steelhead fishing. Now, the exception to that is when your waters get very low, get clear, don't be afraid to go down to a 4 millimeter trout egg size for steelhead. They work and they're very effective, especially in waters that have been very heavily fished by others. Most guys don't go in for steelhead using a four millimeter egg on a 14 hook. You'd be surprised how many steelhead you can hook with a small egg like this. We market our materials only. They're in a little plastic bag. We put 24 eggs. You'll have a little block here that'll tell you the size. In this case, it's a 6 millimeter clear apricot egg. Again, we have 15 different colors and 6 sizes. Let me grab a couple of these that'll show you the whole gauntlet of what we produce. This is all the colors and the size ranges that Blue River Designs, which is the name of my company, produce. We market it under the name, again, Otter's Soft Milking Egg. And you can get to our website by going to softmilkingegg.com. Starting on the top here, we have our larger single eggs, 10 millimeters in size. The next row, we have the 6 millimeter. In this case, and you can see this, these are different glitter colors. We make 4 different colored eggs with extremely fine glitter, something like in the order of 100 microns. It's very, very small. It's the material I use in the auto paint industry to give you the very fine metallic hues on some of your automobiles. Next, we have the 3 by 6 millimeter, and that's these here. They're actually come pre-molded. There's 3 eggs all together, so you don't have to glue them together. We'll show you how to tie those. Then you go to your 6 millimeter egg row here. The next is the 4 millimeter. And then we make these tiny 3 mil eggs, which I use quite often in some of our very difficult tailwater fisheries. I happen to live in Colorado, and I fish, for example, below the Taylor River or below Rudeye Dam on the Frying Pan or up in the Green River where you have very difficult fishing sometimes. I'll use these little 3 mil eggs on a number 18 or a number 20 hook. And then a new product we just came out with this past year is our soft sucker spawn. I call it the OS3 pattern. That stands for the letter O for otter, S for soft, S for sucker, and S for spawn. So it's the OS3 pattern. I figured if somebody can name a fly